11-2 run for Miami. There's the first free throw for Brown. Adebayo picked up his first foul as we went to break.
And you got up some interesting numbers on Tatum leaving this first quarter pretty early, right?
It really was. For what we've seen, three of the first six games he played the entire first quarter, never less than 9 minutes and 40 seconds. So, probably a bit early, but it looks like getting ready to come back here right now.
Fake.
It is really hard on drives against big defenders to play off 2 feet in the paint, Reggie. That's got to be up off of 1 foot and get to the rim and not let Robert Williams recover and get into play. But Jimmy Butler's a two-footed player. It makes it tough in this series, and that's the 11th shot he's got blocked.
Buckets.
I agree with you, Coach. Caleb Martin, the best and consistent player on this Heat team through these first 7 games.
He's got 7 points in the first.
I like the Heat's defense on the pick and roll. They're literally switching everything. Boston's got a good job getting the ball to the wall, man. But it's still a lot better than when they were putting two guys on the ball.
Keeping second shot opportunities alive here for Boston.
Williams has not missed a shot in this series at home. The hesitation and the drive bursting for two.
Well, there he's up off of 1 foot. There's no chance to recover. It's a big difference. Play off 2 feet to me all the time. That you can get away with at certain times, but not against Anderson.
This is a long shot. He's now gone 3 of 9 from the floor. Lowry quickly the other way. And there's good feed, good finish. Half minute to go in the first. And the Heat have the biggest lead of the game.
Lowry pushed the basketball. Don't allow the Celtics to set up that defense.
It brings a 3.5 seconds game clock and shot clock. Winding down the first. Smart. Adebayo defends. They switch. Adebayo's now on Brown. A fake and finagles.
These niggas are missing layups.
A second to go. Half court shot. Good if it goes. And the quarter comes to a close with Boston missing all their 3-point shots in that first quarter. 0-10. 2 for Miami. It is a 7-point Heat lead at the end of one with the NBA playoffs presented by Google Pixel.